Welcome to the islands of Åland. Here on the Åland Islands Curling Club, we have the Puff Masters Women's Curling Tour. And we have an interesting game here tonight. Team Rudice from Latvia and the young Swedish team, Team Vrano. And on the lane next to us, we also have a game. That's the Chinese team Li Yunshang and the Japanese team Yoshimura. And of course we hope for a really tight game, so it will be really interesting for us. The Latvian team Rudzaite really would like to win this game. And of course the young team Vrano is here to win everything they can. They have been working really hard now for a couple of years, or many years. As juniors, they have been in championships since, I think, 2014. But I also know that if team Rudzaite play the very best they can, it can be a very interesting game here. Earlier I talked to Bella Vrano, and she said that they feel very confident on the ice. So we hope for a good game, yeah. And of course you can place some bets on puff.com to put a little nerve into the game. Latvian team Rudzaite open the game. And the lineup there is the lead, Ilse Brakoska, second Diana Baron, third Liga Avena, and the skip Leva Rudzaite. And the lineup for Vrano, lead Fanny Sjöberg, second Almida De Wall, third Jenny Wollin, and skipper Isabella Avrano. I say welcome to the Puff Masters.
Tiran. Ja, ja. 2 Dubbel pris, vi tar sjätte risker.
Also talked with the ice making group this afternoon,
and
they've asked the players how they like the ice. And no complaints so far. The speed usually are 14.5 up to 15 home to home. And doesn't slow down in the end of the game.
Yeah.
The first hand has a very straightforward tactics, and we have seen two misses from Team Rudseite, and that gives Team Vrano a chance to score multiple points. Very good stone from Skip Rudseite. Now we're going to see a run back from Bella Vrano. Fantastic shot there from Bella Vrano. Score 4 points in the first hand. It's a really tough opening for Team Rudseite. Thank you. Tim Vranås Lid, Fanny Sjöberg opening the second end.
Var uzspies darbu nevajag.
Vidējam. Seši. Vai pieci būs daudz. Mēs nevedām uz to līniju. Nu jā.
Tuvu.
Sestā zemē. Aizmirējot 15 sekundes.
It's a good tactic there from Pellavrano after taking four. They go for forcing one. And at the same time, Team Rudsäter struggling a bit with the speed on the ice. Of course, it makes the life easier for Team Rana.
Drīzāk nekā atlikt. Vēl. Šitam,
jā?
Jā,
Tad tas sapnis pierē uziet, nav tik traki, kā ja viņš atlaks.
Okay. Jā, skip Rūdsaite. Connor with the first stone in the second end, and I think the pressure is on. The center is still open, but she has to make the stone. Skip Rono is trying to close down the center. It's a 4-1 the score after two ends. 4 to Team Vrano and 1-4 Team Rūdsaite.
Sešnieks. Pagaidām vairāk māja, sestā, septītā, piektā, ceturtā.
Kurā gadījumā neaiztiekam, nevajag, bet mums vēl jāaiziet. Ļoti labi, Meliči.
On the world ranking this week, Team Vrano is on 16th place, so we really can see that they are on the top level of the of their game right now. And of course it's a tough game for Rotsite. They can't really leave good chances for Vrano, because they are hitting them directly. Yeah. Thank you.
izplatāts.
Padevu. Padevu.
O, palaižam, palaižam, palaižam. Mierīgi. Mierīgi.
There comes a miss from Team Vrano. Maybe. At least they get a chance to force one to Team Vrano. They want to steal, but it's not gonna be easy with an open front.
För den kallade inte så mycket heller. Men jag tror... Okej. Två.
Vänta.
Vänta.
Kom här.
Nej!
Ready?
I think we will see a zero in this third end. Keep the last stone into fourth end. To fourth end, and after zero in the third, there is a lead for team Vrano, 4-1.
Laba, līdzīgs. Trešā līdzīgs. Vairāk māja.
Tas bišķi mierīgāks.
Un tāpat ceturtā var būt trešā.
There's a good tactic from Team Vrano. They are not really in need of points, so they keep the game simple.
Pagaidām cauri, varbūt beigas. Cauri.
5-3.
Sāk stāties.
5-3.
Baigi sabremzējās. Nezinu.
I think team Roadside is still struggling with the ice, or are they just nervous?
Thank you.
kändes väldigt hård den där. Ja.
Titta Coco.
Nu jag på. Vishnu's not
here. Vishnu's
not here.
Stays now.
Bet tad mierīgu, ne?
Teik, divas, trīs, češas, viņš taisni, ne?
Ja viekš mūla?
Nu, tā baigi, ne, pierdē.
Bra bara här.
Keep the game simple. They are not in need of points, so
what?
They don't chase the redstone. It's a perfect stone from Skip Frano. Important to keep the redstone in the house there. Take care from Skip Rano for 2 points. Two points here for Team Vrano in and four for a lead 6-1. The girls have a short break. And on the lane next to us, we have a match. Li Yunchang from China and the Japanese team Yoshimura. And of the three ends. Team Yoshimura is in the lead, 1-0. Yeah, I'll really hope that Team Rudsaita had a good chat with the coach Artis Santelis, and the girls can bounce back in the game again. But I also must say that Team Vrano looks very strong now.
Yeah, it's Dainis kritos jā.
Very good stone there from Team Vranås lead Fanny Sjöberg. Team Rana wants to freeze up Yellowstone there, and they don't want it too long.
izšķils šeit to.
Viņš nosnāk. Viņš nosnāk pieras. Nu, pieram vien.
Don't think the angles was really perfect for the double. Hit and roll for Jenny Wallin. From team Vrano.
Vi ökar lite så vi kan ta med oss det här till imorgon sen så att vi liksom vet hur isarna är och så där.
That gives team Rodsaiter a good chance.
Astoņi atvērtu, lai viņi sirdu būtu. Ir tādī pusē. Es saku, top astoņi atvērtu. Jā. Mhm. Ok. Kas, ko runāja?
Top astoņi?
Jā, jā, pa vidu starp tiem tur.
Cik apmēram? Es domāju, deviņi. Astoņi.
I don't think that was the call. The stone was probably a little bit too heavy. And Rano's third, Jenny Wallin, wasn't happy with the last stone, so she is a little bit more concentrated now.
Att träffa utsidan.
Lite till.
Think we're gonna see a fast stone here. Oh no. Not that fast. This is a good chance for Team Ruditsa to take 3 points.
Yeah, please go take meta bash with my bishop.
ātri tomēr. Jo rēķini viņi abi sadalījās diezgan. Jā, septiņi. Čuču šāra! Ko? Lat. Es kāds domāju, nu pielaidi ir uzskriet savējiem virsū. Nu, ja viņš ir ātrāks, nevis aiziet garam. Padevu, padevu, padevu.
Lami, tikai spēks.
Mierīgi! Mierīgi!
Yeah, that's 3 points for Team Rudica in the fifth end, and the score is 6-4 Team Vrano and 4-4 Team Rudica. Yep, something happened here in the fifth end. Team Rano missed a couple of stones, and of course, Team Rudits start to find the pace and the curl. Very good stone there from Team Rudcycles lead, Ilse Brakowska.
Šitajā pusē, ja?
tāpēc ir 85. Noj.
Trešā, ceturtā. Trešā. Nē, viņš pāri. Viņam vajag centrum štēpus.
Tuvu.
Otrā.
Pats. Visu pats.
Pats. Viņš šaurāks?
Nē, viņš baigi strauju aizlūs. Viņš iegāja tajā centra joslā. Bija OK.
Team Rano has the last stone in the sixth end here, and of course they want to keep the front open. The stone was a little bit tight, but I think that Skip Rano wanted to do the shot anyway, because if they open up the front, they are still in a good position. There is a little bit more room. and Jenny Wallin get a chance again to do it. The same shot again, a little bit tight. I think it's possible to do the double there. Even if she will out with the yellow stone. A good stone from Skip Vrano. I think she wanted a little bit more, but looks a little bit better for her now. The last stone from Skip Rudsaiter.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ow.
Oh, she was going for a run back, but she missed it, and now Skip Vrano has the chance for 2 points in the sixth end.
Thank you.
And we got 2 points for Team Rano. The six down. And now they have a lead 8-4. Moving into the seventh round.
Thank you.
team Rono doesn't like the front there, so time to open up.
Yep.
We would like to see a couple of really good stones here from the Rudseite, so we can keep the game going all the way in. A nice double shoot from Team Vranos third, Jenny Wallin. Team Vrano is going for a chop to leave the yellow stone open. Of course they want to force 1 point to Rudice. Get the last stone in the last hand.
Bam! Hey, Dinah! Dinah! Dinah!
The call is top 8, close down the draw in the middle, force Team Roditze for a draw on the outside. Overcurved a little bit. The hole is big enough in the middle, but it's a tough shot to take a chance there in the middle. The call, but they're gonna try in the middle, maybe bounce into the red stone. Bouncing to the rub and into the 4 foot for 1 point. Very good shot from the skip Roditze. Roditze ended the game after taking one, and the score is 8-5, so a steal of 3. That's a big task to do against Team Rano. I hope you enjoyed the game, and I also hope that I'll see you tomorrow. We have a couple of really good games tomorrow, and we start at 12 o'clock with the game Fällman from Switzerland and Roditze, as we saw here, from Latvia. Take care, and thank you from Puffmasters Åland.